So.
I'm going to half guard. Switching my face.
Getting the lapel.
A lot of grip on the
lapel. Keep from pressure down, trying to keep turn and keep that leg really high. I put my plant my head right here.
Alright,
I gotta probably work on my post a little bit better. But he's keeping his arm down and blocking my knee when I come under. And I feel like my body is so far high up that I can't block it. He's gonna keep it in. Now I'm stuck unless I bring myself back to try and get this arm. So as opposed to the guy having the arm up here, and then I can cut and come through. That's where I'm having the problem. Thanks.
Well, it's gonna require you to really get